Welcome. I'm Coach Maddox, as you all know. You're probably looking at me now. I'm getting ready to put my Coach Maddox Special together. It's a form of spaghetti, but I use macaroni, I use sausage, I use beef jerky, and I use a few other secret ingredients I can't tell you about. You have to try it. Let's go through the ingredients that's going to be used for this special. We have a box of macaroni that we're going to use. We're going to put it into boiling hot water, okay, and we're going to cook it probably anywhere from 10 to 20 minutes. It all depends on how you like it. Second ingredient we're going to use will be turkey burger. You can use basically anything that you prefer to use, but I prefer using turkey burger. Then we're going to use a sausage, which we're going to cut up into small pieces, and we're going to put that into the frying pan, and we're going to let that brown. We're going to take our sauce, put our sauce inside there, and we're going to let it simmer for about 12 minutes. Once we put the sauce in, we're going to take a half a bay leaf, and we're going to put into the frying pan. That gives it a little bit of extra tang for it. We also have seasoned salt, what we will use for the turkey burger and the sausage, and tomato paste. I don't use it. That was given to me. We have some salt that we will use, some pepper, a little bit of butter, and I usually like to put about a half a teaspoon of butter on mine once it's finished. Gives it a little more taste to it. Let's get started. The water's boiling. We'll go over to the water, to the pan, and we'll put a little bit of olive oil in there just to keep the macaroni from sticking. Now, I don't know how many people that you're gonna feed with this, but usually I go about a third of a box, and that usually lasts me probably a whole week. Okay, now we're gonna let that cook there for about 10 minutes. Going back over here, drop in a half a leaf of bay leaf just to give it a little tang to it. Next thing we're gonna do is cut up the sausage. You gotta watch your fingers sometimes. Yeah, really, I need my glasses. Where they at? Did you bring my glasses? Should be about ready. Let me taste it. See the hat? He actually wants me to wear the hat. I'm not gonna wear the hat because you can't mess with perfection, which is this. And you never cover perfection. You leave it alone. So that's why I'm putting the hat down, Ethan. Quinn. I'm sorry, Quinn. What's your name again? Back in my day, we didn't wear clothes to school. Where you get that from, bird brain? Another bird brain. Okay, we got everything all cut up here. We're getting ready to throw it into the frying pan. Take a little bit of the sausage and throw it into the frying pan. Mix up with a little bit of ground turkey. A little bit of seasoning salt in there while it's browning. Just a little bit. I don't like a lot of seasoning. Just a little bit of pepper on there.
Coach, what's your favorite hobby?
Well, my favorite hobby is usually during the summer, where I like to do a lot of projects around the house. Wake up in the morning, go out in the backyard, maybe put together a brick patio, finish doing my deck. I usually do a section of the yard and fencing during the summer. Then I work on my car. I have a classic car, and I like to work on that a little bit during the summer for a couple hours a day. Mix it up, and we're gonna let it put a little more sauce on it and let it simmer for a couple more minutes. And then we're gonna take it out and we're gonna put it into a bowl so you can see what the finished product looks like. Hear the way it's coming out? That means it's good. It means it's good.
Means it's good, Coach.
It's good. I don't have a song, I have a group.
What's your favorite group?
My favorite group is The Temptations.
Could you sing us a song from The Temptations?
A song for that.
Can you sing the ABCs?
No, I can't sing the ABCs.
Okay, Coach.
Well, this concludes the Coach Maddox Special. Come back for part two of it, which probably will be the chicken salad. If you like to have a bowl of this, which is delicious and good, come see Ethan. We'll have plenty for you after school today for the cross country team and the track team. So if you know if they don't come to school tomorrow, you know why.